Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 271. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 171. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here, sorry, if we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 156, subtract 15 will be left. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. But we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1500. Now compare this 32 with this 150. So 32, 4 times is 128. So we can try 4 times, 3 to 4, into 4 we can try. And we'll be having 1296, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 1296, subtract, and we'll be left with 204. Now 324 into 4 with it, so add both. So 324 plus 4 will be 328, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 20,400. Now compare this 32 with this 204. So 32 is 6 times is 192. So we can try 6 times, 3286 into 6 we can try. And we'll be having 19,716, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 19,716, subtract. And we'll be left with 684. Now 3286 into 6 we did, so add both. So 3286 plus 6 will be 3292, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 68,400. Now compare this 32 with this 68. So 32 2 times is 64, so we can try 2 times. 32922 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 65,844, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 271 will be 16.462. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 271. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.